Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Book of Science. Today I am teaching about 6th class maths decimal fractions. So this is the division of decimals, 5.065 by 0.05. So how we write this decimal? 5.065 by 3 zeros means we write 1000 by 0.05. How we write this number? 5 by 100. It means two zeros. So simply we write 5.065 by 1000 into 100 by 5. So 100 by 5. So ones are, here it is, 5 ones are. So answer equal to 1013 by 10. So how we write this? 101.3. Thank you everyone, please subscribe to my channel.